What's up, everybody? I am Jillian Sakovits, and this is 3 to Watch, presented by Proline Plus. Let's look at three games on Saturday's schedule. First up, a battle between two of the top teams in the league, Pittsburgh, taking on Colorado, and it is going to be a good one. The Avalanche have the second most home wins, and the Penguins have the second fewest road losses. Pittsburgh has also allowed the second fewest goals and the top penalty kill away from PPG Arena. Their goaltender, Tristan Jarry, has won 8 of his last 11, allowing more than 2 goals in just 3 of those. And Colorado continues to sit at the top of the Western Conference, to no surprise, leading the league in both wins and points. And one guy they can thank is Cale Makar. He is having a Norris Trophy type of season. Since the All-Star break, 31 points in 24 games for him. Another one, Devon Taves. He has already set a career high in goals, assists, and points, leading all NHL defensemen with a plus 46. Also on tap, a rematch of last year's Stanley Cup Final. Tampa has won the last 6 regular season matchups with the Habs. Montreal's roster looks a lot different than last year, and so does their record. They come into Saturday winning just 3 of their last 11. Their all-star Nick Suzuki leads the Habs in goals, assists, points, and power play points, and winger Cole Caulfield is in the top 10 for goals, assists, and points by a rookie. And then you've got Steven Stamkos, who in season number 14 is showing no signs of slowing down anytime soon. He leads the Bolts in goals, points, and power play goals. His Bolts are in the bottom 3 in shots allowed and shots taken at home. Then the 10 p.m. Eastern game on Sportsnet serves up 2 teams in playoff contention, with the Blues taking on the Flames. St. Louis has won 5 of the last 6 matchups, netting at least 3 goals in all but 1 of those. No doubt, the Blues are looking to start April off with a bang after tying for the 4th fewest wins last month. Meanwhile, the Flames lead the Pacific Division and sit just behind the Avalanche in the Western Conference standings. They've won 6 of their last 11, scoring 3 or more goals in 7 of those games. Wingers Johnny Gaudreau and Matthew Tkachuk are in the top 6 in NHL scoring, while between the pipes, Jacob Markstrom, he continues to lead the league in shutouts. That's it for 3 to Watch, presented by Proline Plus. Tune in next week for more matchups.